So I'm curious, who from the MCU do you want to see in Daredevil?
I really want Tatiana. To come back and make a... I have no idea, guys, if that's happening. I don't know anything.
That's only fair.
Yeah, I had such a blast working with her. And the character's chemistry was so fun.
Okay.
And I'm really excited to see that episode. I haven't seen the Daredevil episode in She-Hulk yet. But so I would love... we're both lawyers. There's a lot for us to like about those two. So I would love for that to be... for her to make an appearance in the show. So.
And how do you feel like Daredevil fits into the bigger MCU as we now get to know him in this new kind of universe?
I see him as being a key member of the Avengers. And
are you being serious? I was going to ask you, is he an Avenger?
Imperative to everything that they do. They literally can't make a decision without him. These are all facts, by the way.
Yeah.
So,
do you really think he's going to be one of the new Avengers? Like, that's what they're kind of setting up?
How far do you dare to dream? You know what I mean? Like, I have no idea.
I have no idea. Be an Avenger. Let's make it.
Okay, great.